Cohen.
Hey, you're not supposed to be in your sister's food, babe. Yes, come on, finish your bites, Marley. Yay, everybody finished. Oh, thank God. No one's gonna go eat anybody's food. Hey, you already had, he always thinks he's still hungry. It makes me feel bad. He always wants more. He always wants more. Okay, those two morsels, I guess you can have them, but that's not nice. Marley, I know. I don't even know what to say, Marley. I mean,
what are you gonna do?
It's bad. Look, he's like, is there more?
Babe.
You're still hungry? Doesn't he seem like he is? Look. It makes me feel so bad. Do you gotta go outside and go potty? Huh? I don't have to, huh?
Don't do it right here. I don't mean to be touching your pee-pee, but I literally touched it. It's so pretty cute.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours, and it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, we should give thanks and pray to the one. Oh, the morning sun in all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort too. You fill my life with laughter, somehow you make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's why.